Hey guys, this is Twig with Hoosier Horns and Hooves. I got one of team member Jason's, one that he found, ESD, caused the death of this fine skull here, but we're going to dip it. I promised you guys I'd show you how to do it. First, start with electrical tape and go right around the base and pull it super tight. It seals it off to keep the paint from getting on the horns when you dip. Take that a couple passes. Make sure you got it all sealed off good at the bottom. And then I switched to a different tape up higher. Just to cover it faster, this is actually Gorilla tape. It comes off a lot easier too. Alright, first thing you want to do is we're going to go with hammered gray, gold and green to make like a metallic camouflage mix. But you want to put your base collar on the head that you want the collar to be. It don't have to be covered good because it's going to get covered again. Just get the bulk of it. That's plenty good right there. That's what it looked like before you dip it. Now we gotta let it dry. We'll be back in a few minutes. All right, we got the three colors that we choose. You'd use enamel paint. It's simple, just get a big bucket of water. We use one of the totes. Then you start with your base color. Pour some gray in, give it a little green, some gold, a little more green, and then take a spoon or a stick or whatever you got handy. Sort of spin it around, get it all mixed up. It's a little cold out today. Some of the paint's wanting to sink on us, but we added some warm water to it. We should be ready to go. Just do it real slow. Sometimes you gotta chase your paint around. Starts racing, you beat your chest beating. Put in many sides, don't start celebrating. And submerge it all the way under the water. Second, how's the preparation? Feel the trigger, squeeze it off slow. Then you take just a rag or something. And it starts to set up, pull all the stuff back away from it. Pull it out and shake all the water off of it. And there you have it. As soon as it dries off, we'll take the tape off of it. Costs you about $1 a piece to do it. After you buy your paint, I got enough paint to do 10 more skulls. And just clean it up. Put some clear coat on it if you want, but that's the end effect. Twig, and I'm out.